Hello everyone, welcome to Zaira'z Creative World. Today I'm going to show you how to make a frame from old clothes. You can also use this like a tray or an organizer. First we need a paper plate. You can also use cardboard. Now take a t-shirt and cut it. After that, stick the t-shirt using any glue. Here I am using Fevicol All Fix. If you want, you can give a border using a masking tape. From old clothes is ready. Thanks for watching.